Hear his voice in the burning bush. Exodus chapter 3 and verse 4. So when the Lord saw that he turned aside to look, God called to him from the midst of the bush and said, Moses, Moses. And he said, Here I am. This is an encounter that Moses had with God in the burning bush. Moses was just going about his normal day, taking care of his father-in-law's sheep, and he was away in the wilderness trying to live his life, and he thought he had his future figured out. But in the mundaneness of everyday life, God's voice reached out to Moses. And in the same manner, we could be going about our everyday lives, we could have had our decisions made, but the plans and purposes of God will follow us. And God reaches out to us with His plan and His purpose. And sometimes in the normal routine of life, we hear God's voice. And that's what we mean by the burning bush. We can have a burning bush experience right where we are. God could be speaking to our hearts and revealing His heart to us. So we don't have to look very far. God is found in our daily experiences, sometimes speaking right to us. A beautiful thing that we notice here is that God's voice calls out to Moses, but Moses has to respond. Even today, when we hear the voice of the Lord, our response must be like Moses. Moses said, Here I am, making himself available to God. So when God encounters us, our response is important. Now, are we making ourselves available and surrendering our plans to God? You know, that's a question we want to put before us. And thirdly, when Moses met with God at the burning bush, it was a supernatural experience. Now, Moses saw a bush that did not burn up. When God encounters us in these special ways, we know that it is supernatural, because God is supernatural and His voice is real to our spirit man. And we must never take it lightly that God is revealing His purposes to us and trying to get our attention. Even today, I just want to pray together with us, and you know, especially for those of us who are feeling lost, we feel that, you know, we don't know what God wants for us in our lives. I just want to pray that the clarity of His vision will come to us. Let's pray together. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank You that You're a God who encounters us. Father, thank You that You're a God who speaks to us. Even this day, O God, I pray for supernatural encounters, God. Lord, in various ways, Father, in people's lives and those who are seeking You for greater clarity, Lord, let that be given to them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.